Hardest thing to give away, and the last thing on your mind today. It always goes to those who don't deserve. It's the opposite of how you feel when the pain they caused is just too much. It takes everything you have to say, Lord, forgiveness, forgiveness. It flies in the face of all your pride, moves away the mad inside. It's always anger's own worse than me. Even when the jury and the judge, they say you got a right to hold a grudge. It's the whisper in your ear saying set it free. Forgiveness, forgiveness. It'll clear the bitterness away. It can even set a prisoner free. There is no end to what its power can't do. So let it go and be amazed by what you see through eyes of grace. The prisoner that it really frees is you. Forgiveness, forgiveness.
Great morning with you all. We're so glad you're able to be here with us today. There's an awesome prayer team up here at the front of the stage if you would like to pray with somebody. Have a great week. Offering buckets at the back. We'll see you next time.